हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम देवेंद्र सिंह चावला। टुडे वंस अगेन आई हैव कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद अ न्यू वीडियो। जस्ट अ फ्यू डेज बैक आई पुट वन वीडियो इन विच आई हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट फाइव डिफरेंट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ कैनेडा वेबसाइट ऑन विच यू कैन सर्च ए जॉब फॉर योरसेल्फ एंड गेट ए जॉब ऑफर लेटर एंड अप्लाई फॉर द वर्क परमिट और वर्क वीजा फॉर कैनेडा। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एट मोर वेबसाइट्स on which you can find a job for yourself from India, like while sitting at home online only, you can search a job for yourself and on the basis of that job offer letter, you can apply for work permit or work visa in the embassy and get a work permit for yourself and move to Canada. So let us start the video. As I have already told you that in this video, I'll discuss eight different websites. So in the previous video, I discussed five different Government of Canada websites. But in this video, I'll discuss eight private websites. Private website doesn't mean that it is owned by some private person. These are the websites which are run by different companies. So these are also free of cost. You can apply for jobs or job offer letter on this free of cost. There are no charges, even if they are not government website, they are also free of cost. There is no service charge or you don't have to pay any middleman. You can apply direct to the various jobs which are advertised by different employers on these website. So the first the name of the first website is indeed.com. the name is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So you have already noted down that the name of this website is www.indeed.com, and I know that most of the people will be knowing the name of this website since it is a very popular website and many of you might have used it also already, and many people complain that it is not a very good website and you don't get response. The one thing I want to point out is that you will have to spend some time. You will have to spend regular time on this website and send your resumes to different employers. Only then you will get the response. So one more thing, as I have mentioned in my previous website, that you should keep a diary and a pen or pencil with you so that you can note down on all the names of the websites and all the points which I am discussing in this video for your use in future. So now, since I have already told you about this website, now we come to the second website. The second website is acropolis.com, and the name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. As you have already noted down that the name of this website is www.workopolis.com. So this website is available. This website is very popular in Canada. For this is used by the candidates to apply for jobs inside Canada also and outside Canada also. So this website has got two options. You can view it in English as well as in French. So some the people who know French, they can view it in French and apply for different jobs in French also. You can upload your resume after translating it in French. And you can apply in English also. It has got two options. So you can view different jobs in English also and apply according to your qualification and your experience and wherever you want to apply. Like it has got the option to apply for jobs in different provinces and cities. So you can choose where you want to go and you can choose your job there and you can apply as per your requirement. So now we come to the third website. The third website is ziprecruiter.com. The name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So you must have noted down the name of this website. It is www.ziprecruiter.com. This website has got an app also. You can download that app on your mobile phone also and you can apply from there. From your mobile even you can apply for different jobs in different cities and provinces of Canada through this app. And this app is very popular in USA as well as in Canada. So on this website or app, you will find jobs which are from USA as well as from Canada. So this is popular in both the countries. And one more thing I want to tell you is whenever you upload your resume, you should make it sure that it is made according to the Canadian standard, and that is called ATS friendly resume. ATS friendly resume means application tracking system friendly resume you should create, and only then you upload that resume to these websites. If your resume is not ATS friendly, then your resume will not be able to reach the desk of the HR manager. So ATS friendly resume is application tracking system friendly resume. It's a software which selects select the resumes of the candidate according to certain keywords which are fed into it. So you have to make it according to that. You have to make a Canadian standard resume. Only then you will be able to your resume will be able to reach the desk of the HR manager. Only then you will get offer job offer letter, or you will get a call for the interview. So if you don't know what is the ATS resume or what is the Canadian standard resume, you can go to my video. I made a video on this, how to make a ATS friendly resume. I given the link of that video in the description below. You can click on that link and watch my video and make your resume according to a Canadian standard and an ATS friendly resume. So now we move on to the next website. That's the fourth website, that is www.glassdoor.com. So this is the name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So you might have noted down the name of the website, that is www.glassdoor.com. It is also a very popular website to search jobs in Canada. So this website is also available in English as well as in French. So you can use both the options, whichever you feel comfortable with. So you can upload your resume and select the job which you want to apply for. There are lots of jobs are advertised every day on these websites. They are all free of cost. You don't need to spend any money. You will be coming in direct contact with the employer, and there will be no middleman, and you don't need to pay any service charge. These are all free websites which I am sharing with you. After this, I want to tell you that you please share this video with your friends, relatives and family members, because even if you don't require this knowledge, someone else will be requiring this knowledge. So if you will share this information with them, it will be of great help to them, and we should help others also in achieving their goals and their dreams. Maybe they are in search of this type of video, and it will be of great help if you will share it with them. Please like my video, press the like button, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel, and press the bell icon so that you get notification for my new videos from time to time. So let us go to the fifth website now. So the name of the fifth website is linkedin.com. This is a very popular website all over the world, and you might be knowing it, and you must have already created a professional profile on this website. So the name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So now you have noted down the name of this website. It is www.linkedin.com. So it is my suggestion to all of you that you all create a professional profile on this website. It is one of the largest. It is the largest professional network in which both the employees and employers are present on this website. So employers use it to select a suitable candidate for their companies, for their organizations, and for their businesses. So if you already have a presence here, then it will be of great help to you to find a good job for yourself and fulfill your dream of getting a good job in Canada. So in this, what I would like to suggest is you should have two references in your resume, and the resume should be ATS friendly. That is the first criteria. And the second is that you should have at least two references in it, and they should be professional references. Professional references means the people who know you by work, not they are your friends, normal friend. They should be the friends who are working with you. Better is if you put those references of those of your employers, wherever you are working before, you put the reference of your employer. That will be the best if you want to get a good job in any company or in any other organization. So these are the things you should take care of. So let us come to the sixth website now. Its name is Kijiji.com. The name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So you must have noted down the name of this website. It is www.kijiji.com. So it is a local website of Canada. It is not popular outside Canada. It is very popular inside Canada. So if you want to find a job in Canada in different provinces, it is popular all over Canada in almost all the provinces. If you want to find a job, you can find a job, suitable job for yourself according to your qualification and your work experience. This is a very good option for you. So you can go on this website and you will find a lot of jobs are listed there. So you can find a job according to your requirement. Let us now go to the seventh website, that is vanhack.com. So the name of this website is being displayed on the in the next screenshot. Please note it down. You have noted down the name of this website is www.vanhack.com. So this website is for people who are in IT field. Those who are in information technology field, those who are information technology professionals or IT professionals or computer professionals, they say themselves. The people who make software, those who make apps and those who make websites, those who are related with the IT field. Like they are into coding and all, they are like the people who make software. Yeah, this website is for them. So it is very, very much suitable for the people who have got IT background, who have got experience in IT. So this is a must for them. You can visit this website and get a suitable job for yourself in Canada. So this website is not that useful for other people, for the people of other field. It is only for the IT professional. So now we come to the last website, the eighth website is Scott's Directory. So the name of this website is being displayed on the next screenshot. Please note it down. So you must have noted down the name of this website. It is Scott's Directory. So one thing I want to make it clear that all the websites which I have discussed up till now, all the seven websites which I have discussed up till now, they are all free of cost. You don't need to pay any service charge, or you don't need to pay any fees for using those websites. There won't be any charges and you will be able to apply for the job free of cost, and you will be able to get the job offer letter also free of cost. There are no middlemen and you are in contact straight with the employer, and you will be given the job offer by the company itself or the business owner itself or the employer themselves. So, but this website which I am now discussing, it is a paid website. So for this you will have to spend money to get the services. So I do not recommend it, but there is a option for a free trial of this website that is valid for 1 month. So you can use the free trial of this website for your benefit, for finding a job in Canada. What is in Scott Directory? Scott Directory lists all the businesses, all the companies, all the organizations which are in Canada. It has got the list of all these and all their addresses and all their contact information is there. So you can apply to the company director through these Scott directories. So because you will get their address and their contact information of all the companies, all the businesses and all the organizations in Canada. But it is a costly option because the Scott directories are very costly. So you cannot go for it. If somebody can afford it, they can go for it. But I will not suggest that you should go for it. But they have got 1 month trial period. That is free trial period that you can use for your benefit. You can use the 1 month trial period and get the addresses of different companies and businesses and employers. And you can apply direct to them. You can apply and send your resume direct to them so that they may give you the job offer letters, and on the basis of which you can get the work permit. So for the work permit, you require two things. One is the job offer letter, then second is the LMIA. When you get a job offer letter, then the employer will also get you a LMIA. On the basis of on both these documents, you can apply for the work permit or work visa from India. In India, there will be an interview in the embassy, which you will have to cross, and then there will be a medical examination. If you will cross these two things, first you have a job offer letter, second is LMIA, then you clear the interview and you pass the medical test, you will be issued work permit or that is called work visa. So then you can go to Canada to join your job there. And you can, after that, even you can apply for PR also. So that's a very good option to shift to Canada with a job. So this is all the process which I have explained in this video. So I would like that you know, you must have noted down everything, and you will go according to the way I have told you. And the one thing is, I want to tell you, you at least devote 1 or 1.5 hour every day. I mean, going through these website and applying for different job. If you send 5 resumes every day, this will add up to 150 resume per month. And in 1 year, you will be able to apply around 1800 job. And after applying for the job, after you have to follow up also. When you will send the resume to different employer, you need to follow up after a week's time, or after 5 days or 4 days, you should follow up. Only then the employer will think that you are serious about the job, and he will offer you the job. So if you send the resume like this to different employers in Canada, I am 100% sure that you will get a job offer, and you will be able to move to Canada with work permit or with work visa. So this was all for all in the video. I hope you must have got the answer to all your questions. And even if not all your questions, some of your questions, if you have got some doubt in your mind, you can call me on my mobile number, which I have given below in the description. So you can call me on that number, and you can get your doubts cleared. If there is any question, you can get an you can talk to me and get an answer for that. So one more thing, I want to tell you that I have written a book for you. If you want to get a 10-year multiple entry visa to Canada, which is called visitor visa also, TRV, or tourist visa also. This is a 10-year multiple entry visa basically. So if you want to apply for it, I have written a book for you. In this, I have given all the details, all the documents which you need to attach with your file, with your application form. Everything is given in it. And all the details are given, how to fill up the different form and from where you have to download those forms, and how to arrange your file, and how the documents have to be arranged in your file. So all the details are given in this book. If you want, you can buy it. Its cost is only 450 rupees, which you can send me through Paytm or Phone Pay or Google Pay, or through money order also you can send it to me, or you can send it through bank transfer also. So after sending the money, I'll send this book to you through registered parcel or courier at your address. So in this book, every detail is given, how to apply for the 10-year multiple entry visa. All the list of the documents is given, and the specimen and sample of the different documents is also given. And moreover, the application form which you have to fill up, the details are given in it, and what you have to fill in those application form, that is also given in it. All the samples are given, all the specimens are given. So you need not go to any agent or consultant. You need not even come to me after reading this book. You can apply for the visa by yourself. And even then, if there is any doubt in your mind, you can call me on the phone number, on the phone mobile number which is given in the book, in this book itself. I have given my mobile number in this book. You can call me on that number, and you can clarify your doubts, and you can get make your file by yourself. And I will certainly guide you if you call me. So even if you want to apply for this visa through some agent or consultant, even then this book will be helpful to you, because you will be knowing all the steps, and so that agent or consultant will not be able to cheat you or charge you some hefty amount for his services. After that, I have written one more book for you. Like, some people want to go to Canada on work visa or work permit. They don't want to go on 10-year multiple entry visa. They want that we should get a job there, only then we'll go there on work permit or work visa. That is natural that everybody wants to go to foreign countries to work, because they have got higher pay, higher salaries, they are paid more, and they will have a very good life there if they work there. So for that reason, I have written this book for the people who want to go there on work permit or work visa. In this book also, I have given the details of all the website where you can apply for getting the job offer letter, or job letter, what they say, or job agreement letter, what they say, and how to get the LMIA, and what forms you have to fill up to get the work permit in India. So means how to fill all the documents, how to arrange all the documents, and how to make the file, for work permit or work visa in India. And in this book, I have given you the details of all the documents which are required to be submitted with the application form. And I have given you the website name also from where you have to download those forms and how to fill them. And in that, I have given all the details, means what you have to fill in, the different blanks which are in the form, so that you don't require the help of anyone. You can do it by yourself at your home and apply for the work permit and go to the Canada with the work on work visa. So you can go and work there. The price of this book is only 450 rupees, which you can pay me through Paytm, Phone Pay or Google Pay, or through money order also you can send it to me, or through the bank transfer also you can pay the money and make the payment. After getting your payment, I'll send this book to you on your address through registered parcel or courier. So even after reading this book, if there is any doubt in your mind and you are not able to understand something, you can call me on my phone number, mobile number, which I have already given in this book. So you can call me and get the doubt clarified, and I'll certainly help you in making your file. Whenever you call me, and if after reading this book, even then you want to go to any agent or consultant to get your file processed, that in that case also this book will be helpful, because then you will be having a complete knowledge of what you have to get done, and what then the agent will not be able to befool you or cheat you or charge a very hefty amount from you for small services. So you will already be having the knowledge how you will get the work permit. So after this, I want to tell you that I have got one offer for you, which I give in all the videos, which you can see it in other videos also, that if you want to get your visa file made free of cost for Canada, then you can contact me on my phone mobile number, which is given in the description below. So you can fix an appointment with me and come to my office. I'll make your visa file free of cost for you. There are no service charges for making the visa file. So only thing is that you have to bring your documents and you have to submit, you have to pay the embassy fees. I'll not charge anything for submitting, for making your file. So that is my offer, which is I always give in all the videos. So you can take the benefit of that offer, because now is the appropriate time to apply for Canada visa, because the government of Canada is now very lax and they want to invite more and more people to Canada. You have already gone through different news. So this is the right time to apply for Canada visa. So you can contact me for getting your file made free of cost. So after this, I want to say you, if you like my video, please channel and please press the bell icon so that you may get the notifications of my new videos from time to time. And you please like my video. If you like my video, please press the like button and give a good comment on this, and share it with your family members, with your friends and with your relatives, so that they may also be benefited by seeing this video. It is quite possible that even if you don't need this information, somebody else might be needing it and he will be benefited from it. Okay, bye. Meet you again in some other video.